po sa ating YouTube channel. At today, mag-share po ako ng carbonara recipe. Yes, magluluto po tayo ng carbonara at very simple recipe lang. But of course, I will be using some ingredients na favorite ni Franco at itatagdag lang natin yun. So, let's do this quick and easy carbonara recipe. Let's go! Of course, we need ham, cheese, onions, garlic, milk, Nestle cream or all-purpose cream, and our mushroom. And of course, we need butter and some oil and salt later. So, let's start cooking! So, nag-cut lang ako ng bacon na maliit. So, yan siya. Let's eat! Sarap! Ang sarap ng pagka-creamy niya. Oh, by the way guys, naglagay ako ng cheese. Nilagay ko na yung cheese doon habang niluluto ko. Para hindi na kami lagay talaga. Pero on this plate, I just sprinkle some parmesan cheese lang. Pero kung wala naman ganun, okay lang yun. Para lang medyo may alat lang ng konti. So, I just added a little pinch of salt and pepper para lang magkalasa siya lalo. So, tara! Kain na tayo! Instead of regular fresh milk or any milk, you can use evap para mas lalong creamy. You can use also pork stock or any soup stock na meron kayo para more flavorful siya. So, ayan. Thank you so much guys for watching our carbonara recipe. recipe. And so let me know, comment below kung kumusta ang luto nyo ng carbonara at kung gaano din ba ka-creamy. And diba, sobrang easy lang. So thank you so much for watching our vlog and hope to see you on our next video. Bye everyone!